A new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
Away you go. That lot. They used to just run wildly from us. Now they're arranged in a proper formation, like a real army.
All of the remaining forces standing against Wei are now gathered under Liu Bei. They know this is their last chance.
Still, I'd never have guessed Liu Bei would be the leader of the last pocket of resistance. All he ever seemed to do was run away.
Well, we started out running away from Dong Zhuo, didn't we? Right, cousin?
That certainly takes me back. Now, though, all the power in the land is divided between Liu Bei and myself. Either he or I will be victorious, become a true hero. It is time to see which will win. I will need you both to give everything you have.
Of course.
Father, it is time.
Yes.
We shall defeat Liu Bei and put an end to this chaos. Brave heroes of Wei, now is the time to show your resolve.
We are the land's final hope. We must defeat Cao Cao and stop his ambition once and for all.
Liu Bei, never again shall I underestimate your abilities. I shall stake everything I have until striking you down.
We will use a fire attack to seize the advantage. Fire attack unit, get ready to move.
This fire is nothing to be worried about. Search out the leader of this fire attack and defeat him.
While they are dealing with the fire, we shall deal the second blow. I am counting on you, Zhao Yun.
Incredible! I am truly impressed by your skill.
You are powerless before me!
That's some excellent fighting!
Ha!
let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
I have no desire to be ruled by you. In fact, you make a perfect meal for my tiger.
Under control. All units, prepare to advance on Mighty Castle.
Fight!
My ambition cannot be stopped. My Lord Cao Cao, I can show you no mercy.
You are powerless before me.
Are you ready to face me?
Myself.
So my duty finally has come to an end. I am sorry to have failed you, brother.
Blast! I can't believe I lost. Sorry, brother, but it looks like I'll be going on without you.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Cao Cao, now I long to bring you to justice.
Your efforts have left me speechless. I hope that you can someday teach me the secrets of your might.
To think that I would meet my end in this way, how depressing.
Castle and slay Liu Bei. The day when Wei rules the land is finally upon us.
This.
enemies to enter the castle. All units prepare to intercept their assault.
Are you ready to face me?
My ambition cannot be stopped. That will conquer this land.
Your strength is worthless against my strategy.
What a strange thing fate is, Juga Leon. I never expected to be facing you in a battle like this.
No, as long as we serve different masters, such a fate is inevitable. Now let us both walk the paths we have chosen.
I still have much left to accomplish.
Father, you are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
You are powerless. Everything I do is to help realize a land of benevolence. All that I am, all that I do in
your presence,
I risk upon this sword.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill. Cao Cao, you seek me, do you not? Then what are you waiting for?
Surrender or die! Surrender or die!
Liu Bei.
Cao Cao.
Of all the stars that shone in the chaos, you and I remain to the last. You must have something you wish to say. Tell me.
Look after the people.
That alone is the reason you face down this chaos. That alone is the desire that drove you to fight. Very well. I have heard your wish. With the fall of this final hero, now the Age of Chaos has come to an end. Raise a cry of victory. Let the whole world know that a new era is upon us.
chaos has ended. Or rather, we used our strength to overcome it. The land and the people will now have ample time to recover and grow bountiful. The struggle to come will be the responsibility of the next generation as they strive to build a land based on the ideals of reason and understanding. Human life is a short and fragile thing. That is why we must sing and laugh while we can. To overcome that sadness. And we must keep moving forward. If our path leads us into battle, then we must take up our weapons and face our foes. Oh, how brightly does humanity shine. This brilliance is the legacy that I leave. Yeah!